2020 Chrysler 300 V6, all murdered out. Beautiful car, black on black on black. Did I say black? Yeah, black. Anyways, it's got. You think I mentioned that? It's not got stock converters there and there. Then it goes into 2 1/4 factory X-pipe, sorry. Then we left the mid-mufflers on it, or mid-resonators, whatever you want to call them. And we replaced the back with Vibrant Performance, part number 1790 on each side. Stainless steel bullets. Really nice bottle-style mufflers there and there. He didn't want it too much. He just wanted a nice deep tone. This is everything we cut off right there. Those two rear resonators or mufflers. And then it's got a, you know, the tips got a built into the rear diffuser. And don't forget, guys, please subscribe. Chrysler 300. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's perfect. Yeah, that's perfect. I don't think you need... We're glad we didn't take the middles out. No, this is perfect. Wow.
What?
This is so clean. Do the, go ahead.
The Challenger didn't do that.
Again? Again? 103, Zach. Perfect. It won't join inside or nothing. It'll be perfect.
On point, man.
Yeah.
On point.
That's awesome. Chrysler 300S. Look at that. Wow, those Vibrants sound really good. That's in the back. What do you guys think? Let us know in the comments. Let you guys hear on the inside. See how deep it is?
Yeah.
That's the Vibrant. This is what we cut off, guys, right there. It's got Vibrant out the backs, stock in the middle. Stock mufflers in the middle, resonators, and Vibrant bottle mufflers in the back. Galore today. Here we go. Alright. That's awesome. Come get you some. Beast mode. We're not gonna have any more asphalt, guys.